Keywords affect the number of visitors to your website. You don't have to be an SEO genius to begin your journey to the top. You can take your first step on your own. Let's figure out how. Start by brainstorming a list of word combinations that, in your opinion, your potential customers will use when they need your product or service. Second, check the popularity of keywords from your list. When you do this, you'll see relevant synonyms. Add them to your list too. Unfortunately, you'll have to cross out the least popular keywords. By the way, there are lots of tools that can help you with your research. Then analyze the websites that are competing with yours in terms of a specific keyword. That way, you can avoid getting into a losing battle against industry giants for a place at the top. Keep in mind that you should focus on keywords people use to look for places to buy products, not for information about them. Cross the non-commercial search queries off your list. Put the keywords you've selected into groups and match those groups up with specific pages on your website. If you have a group of keywords with no web page to go with it, create one. That way you'll create a semantic core you can work with. Now, you just have to optimize the pages of your website for the keywords you've selected. Just don't go overboard. Your website is intended not for search engines, but for people. Here's one last tip. Don't lie to your users. Only use keywords for products or services you actually provide. And don't forget to analyze your website's bounce rate. That way, you'll know whether or not you're meeting your users' expectations. As you can see, optimizing your website based on keywords won't just increase organic traffic, it'll also help you bring users to your website who are ready to buy your product. The optimization process will also help you better understand your potential customers as well as your competitors. That's it. You've taken your first step. If you want to keep going, you'll have your work cut out for you. So contact us for a consultation.